I am at. What time is it?
8:09 p.m.
8:39 p.m. 8:52.
9:03.
9:14.
9:42.
What day?
April 23rd.
April 23rd.
April 23rd.
April 23rd.
April 23rd.
What year?
2018. Time has never been on my side. It's like I really care if I die. Everything will do it in time. So why am I afraid of my mind? Like I'm here one day and the next day gone. And my only legacy might be my songs, that's fine. Tell me what you know about time. Tell me what you know about time, about time.
So in our society we base everything around time. What time are you gonna meet here? What time is this due? What time is breakfast? What time is the sunrise, sunset? Everything is based on relative time.
I see. Now I won't regret, so on a day I gotta leave. Time passed, things changed, but you can't avoid a grave. That's why every moment matters, I will never waste a day.
Going to see my grandpa every Sunday, like we used to whenever we were kids. Just spending time with him. And my grandparents, yes, they died too early.
And everybody got a time, they gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. And it's always too soon. It's always too soon, too soon. It's always too soon.
I would want to spend more time with my grandmother because she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's when I was 11. It was too early for me to understand that people's time really does run out.
And they tell me to leave the past behind. And I've been really working hard, I'm trying. But my head just really like rewind. And I got memories and high supplies.
Yeah, that kind of stuff. That's exactly where I would time travel. But I went, like I said, I went everywhere in the future because I want to be able to live that out and see where the world goes, you know, as it happens. Because this is my, you know, how whether it's, you know, 19 years or 100 years, you know, wherever my life goes, this is my time to live out and see how the world transitions, you know. So I do wish I could go back to some of my grandparents' days and see that stuff.
And that's real. They say when you're hurting, only time's gonna heal. See it happen once, not another man doubt. But how would y'all feel if your time ran out?
Everybody dies. We're here while we're here.
That didn't freak you out at all?
Nah.
Just like, yeah, whatever.
Yep.
And I just really wanna live forever, live forever. And from this world I never wanna sever. I'll be on it everlasting ever. But if your spirit took flight and you got eternal life, would you take it in stride or would you die?
Yeah, I mean, I definitely wouldn't want to, like, you know, tomorrow or, you know, today. I mean, I would love at least to be able to make it to, like, 50, because I feel like in 50 years I could get a lot of stuff done and do a lot of the stuff that I want to do.
What time is it now?
I don't know. My watch is broken. 9:02.
All right, cool. Thank you. Good job, man.
I appreciate it.